I learned that I'm probably too nice for the game of Survivor. I came in here to win, but I made friends instead, and I'm still happy with it, but I probably should have fought a little harder than I did and worried more about the game and less on friendships. I'm gonna miss Eric. He is still here, though. I'm glad. Hopefully he'll stick around a little longer, but it's definitely gonna be sad. He was like my best friend out here, so I'm gonna miss him a lot. He was my stability out here. Every time I got down, I had Eric to help me up, so it's gonna, hopefully PG will help him up when, he gets down. That way he has someone else out here, but it was nice to have him. It was definitely a booster to my energy level whenever he was around. I tried to play the hidden immunity idol just out of a last whim. I had a feeling I was getting voted off today, and I figured might as well try it, and it wasn't it, but it was worth a shot, so I'm glad I tried. It definitely gave a few people some good reactions, so that was always nice. Well, I made a bad decision with James. We should have thrown that mission and got him out of there. He's obviously not very trustworthy, and I hate that I trusted him. So I'm kicking myself in the butt right now, but I wish Eric and PG and Frosty the best of luck, so hopefully they can figure out how to get rid of Fei Long. That way some of the Jonhu members will stick around.